Hello friends, as we have seen the Manchester, now we are going to see a differential Manchester, which is one of the method of line coding. This differential Manchester is combines the idea of RZ and NRZI. There is a transition at the middle of the bit. Bit value determined at the beginning of the bit. Which bit value is at the beginning, that will decide how we have to start with it. If the next bit is 0, the transition will take place. If the next bit is 1, then there is no transition. So we will start with the working with differential Manchester. In the given diagram, in the given bits, bits are, data bits are 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. Whichever the first bit, we have to start with the positive side only. We have referential line. So this is the positive side and this is the negative side. As we have start with the 0 or 1, we have to start with the positive side only. So 0 is, there is a transition takes place, so we will start with the 0. So we'll come start with this particular point, move to the negative side, and again go to the next one and reach up to the positive side. This is the first curve for 0 bit when the transition takes place. When 1 appears, there will be no transition, so we have to move further. That is, this is no transition, and for 1 again we have to go to the negative side and reach up to the main point. That is, we have to draw a Z, normal Z. Now 0 appears, so there will be a transition. So for 0, the transition would be like from this point to this, and again from this to this particular point. Again 0 appears, so again the transition will take place. So again from here we have to join this line, we have to reach up to negative side. So this is the whole transition for 0. 1 appears, so there will be no transition, so we have to move further, again go above in the positive side and connect over here. Again we can see there is a 1, so there will be no transition. We'll reach no transition for line for this no transition, again from positive to negative and connect to this particular side. So this is how we have to draw a transition, differential transition Manchester. So we can see over here, that is, at this we are starting from this particular point, no transition. So it will end at this. So there is a 1 appears, no transition. 0 come, so transition will take place at this particular point up to this particular point. 0 appears, transition will take place from this to this particular point. 1 appear, no transition, straight line. Again we go upwards, 1 appear, no transition, come upward this side. So the transition will not take place, line will move further. So this is how we have to draw a sine wave for a differential Manchester. I hope you understand. Thank you so much.